In Argentina, the Ministry of Health has urgently approved the use of the Sputnik V coronavirus vaccine. The Argentine government authorized the use of the antidote after the National Direction of Control of Non-Communicable Illnesses certified the clinical warranties of it. It is expected that at least 300,000 doses will arrive to the country on Thursday, December 24th, to start the vaccination operation.